Assalamualaikum early everyone. Hope you all are fine. Today we have done the introduction of a new shape. Which shape it is? Pentagon shape. Which shape? This is a pentagon. Can you see a pentagon? The blue one. This is a pentagon. A pentagon has five sides. How many sides do pentagon has? Five sides. Let's count with me. The shape which has five sides is called pentagon. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. A pentagon has five sides. So we have done one craft activity of pentagon shape. Using pentagon shape, we can make cupcakes and dog house. We will make a dog house using pentagon shape. Let's do the activity. The activity is using pentagon shape, we have made a dog house. Let's make a dog house. First of all, you want a pentagon shape, two stripes, a bone, and this a dough for the dog house. First of all, we will paste the dough on the pentagon. This is a pentagon having five sides. Then now we will paste the dough over here. And for the roof, we will paste the stripes. The rest we will cut. And first we will paste it and then we will cut. Now I am cutting the excess one. It's a dog house and dog usually eats a bone. So I will stick a bone on the house so it looks like a dog house over here like this. Thank you.